Let me know if you see something you like. You won't find those anywhere else. Bye, enjoy your purchase.
I think this is yours.
Incredible, dude. You should keep some of that for yourself.
Oh!
Michael!
Davey!
Are you behaving yourself?
Oh, but of course.
And how are the kids?
They're good. I actually mean that. Amanda, too. How's work?
Work? Ah! It's fine. Better than fine. It's good. Had a few lucky breaks.
I don't usually dress like this. They make us wear the clothes. Maybe it will suit you one day. Catch you later.
out, bro. Hey, how about we kick it?
All right, fool, for sure. But I got a lot of shit going on right now, so I understand if you need to cancel, you know. Just hit me up.
Cool, homie. T, it's me. Listen, I'm hanging with Lamar and wanted to know if you wanted to join us.
Great, yeah, I'd love to. Love to, love to.
Great. I'll be there soon. Shit! You hit me! Man, that's dumb luck right there.
Let's do this.
Whoa. I need to find Keith, bro.
You look like you struggle with simple tasks. My favorite gangbanger.
Hello. Hey, yo.
You know what, kid? I'm proud of you.
Thanks, Uncle T.
Hey, no need for sarcasm. I'm proud. You've really grown up. You learned a lot. I did a good job teaching you, and you finally understood.
Again, thanks, Uncle T.
Slow-ass motherfucker, homie. I thought you forgot that shit.
Two for the price of one, then. All right, homie, come on.
What's up?
It's good to hang out, homies.
For real, but do me a favor.
Yeah, what?
Don't call me homie until we homies.
Oh, wow, meaning what? Meaning we're not friends? Meaning I can't speak your language?
A little bit of both.
Well then, maybe go fuck yourself, you long streak of piss, before I eviscerate you with a spoon!
Man, I don't know what the fuck that means. But calm down, you pair of fools. Both of y'all acting tough.
Dude, you know me long enough to know I ain't acting.
Be talking to y'all right now about some bullshit.
Come on, all y'all you know, right now, LSD for our first date.
All y'all be like lying. All you bitches lie. All the bitches lie.
Yeah, so I got a little wife.
They saying they don't love me. I know them bitches do. They say I don't mean nothing to them. I do. I know I do. They be saying I ain't special. Bitch, I'm special. My mama say I'm special. Bitch, I'm very special. I'm so motherfucking special. Like a special, special thing, motherfucker. Man, I'm drunk. Motherfucker. But I like that shit, though.
My new website covers all three of my career. It's all good.
Want to see what's on at the movie theater?
F, you in for a good time now, hanging with two crazy motherfuckers.
Hooray.
Was that sarcasm, Franklin?
No. No, not at all. What on earth gave you that idea? You're imagining things, dawg. Couldn't be more happy.
Next summer in 3D from Fred's. Things just got a lot more complex in Toy Top. Neurotic toys.
You're all right, lads?
Oh, just fantastic, Marty.
Wow, really?
Of course not, you silly twat. I'm a fucking robot in a factory making fucking sarcasm. Life would be total shit if I was even alive.
Still, at least you fit in. With the lads, I mean.
Oh, too right, supping ale, looking at tits, right? Greasing myself, moaning me all life long like a proper fucking geezer I am.
And not being some rich man's meat warmer.
Wait, what do you mean? Just taking the piss, Marty. Don't mean nothing by it.
Who is that piece of crumpet?
Well, I can't remember her name, but I had her up the garry.
Good for you, Wayne. Anyway, excuse us, Marty. Must get back to work or middle management will gas us up again. Have fun at the ballet.
What? I don't like ballet. Bloody hell. I'll never be one of the lads. I like ale and birds as much as the next robot, but I just don't fit in anywhere. I'll always be a tedious middle-class droid. At least the boss still likes me.
Martin! Martin! Come in here, dear boy.
But at the same time, I'm really just a servile little wretch.
Oh, clean it nice. Yes, yes, I've made a boo-boo cake back there. Oh, no, 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 further down, further down. Further down!
Oh, thank you, Martin. My God, look at that. Fantastic rear end. Love to take that little filly for a ride. Bet she'd take me to heaven and back. Do you hunt, Martin?
No, sir, but I love self-improvement. In fact, I wanted to talk to you about some inefficiencies I've found. I think we could make some...
Sorry, I think you missed a bit. Get in good and deep. Can't have a rash. Oh, that's better. That's better. Hold me, Martin. Tell me you want me. Tell me Nanny wants me. Tell me Nanny wants me more than Freddy.
Nanny wants you more than Freddy.
That's good. That's very good.
Who ain't on the cock? Who ain't on the cock? You posh bastard! You posh bastard! You ain't on the cock!
Wanker!
I'm not posh! I'm not a pikey! I'm not gay!
Oh my stars, my bloody gaydar is off the charts! I'm penis pegged!
Ow!
Wanker!
I just hate being middle class. I'm the loneliest robot in Great Britain. I don't fit in anywhere. All I do is make sarcasm all day and worry all night. At least I can have a pint, play games, and nobody will tell me to go to my room.
Go to your room!
You're totally sucking again!
Shut up!
I'm gonna combo you!
Did you hear me? You horrible little shit! Go to your fucking room!
Oh, you're a nasty little robot. Oh, yank it good and a half.
Fuck me!
Oh, Maury, not again!
I'm not cheating on you, Martin. I'm a pleasure droid. It's my nature to have sexual intercourse with all these men. It's not even like I enjoy it that much.
I know, I'm emotionally inarticulate. What with me being a...
A robot?
A British man. A British robot. I want to marry you. Make little robots together. Maybe you could give up being a pleasure droid.
You must be joking. I'd never marry you. You're broken. Everyone knows it. We all laugh at you behind your back.
Really?
No, of course not. But I do like sleeping with other men too much to give it up. They give me something you never can. Now, if you don't mind, I am in the middle of something here. I am in the middle of something here.
Look, Razzie! We're made of different things!
That tickle.
Mother!
Are we in the middle of something here?
We were just playing!
Maybe you would be a better son if you weren't playing with filthy girls. Come here, yo!
What are you doing, Mother?
Don't! What are you doing, Martin? Don't!
What the hell have you done, you bourgeois tinker nutjob?
I loved her!
I'll recycle you for this, you little shit. Come here!
Twat! Twat, 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 twat!
Bloody hell. What have I done? I need to get reprogrammed to love me this time. I know. I'll go see Phil, best friend. Good little lad. Serves a fine pint and doesn't make me feel like an awkward middle-class twat. He'll know what to do about getting Maureen reprogrammed and those perverts off my case. Oh my God! Phil! What happened?
I'm sorry. Phil's been decommissioned. Oh no, you gents were pals, but onwards and upwards, yeah? The new model Phil comes with a touchscreen. Brilliant!
You cretin!
Back off! He's dead, you mong! Built-in obsolescence. We all love it.
He was my best friend!
Oh! Ah!
I swear, nigga, we should have popped off at the screen before we left.
been Trill.
Moving.
Fun times. Let's do it again soon.
Come in, homie.
Let's get you strapped.
Nobody's messing with you once you get that. You've racked up some more ammunition rewards points. Now don't get too crazy with that, you hear?
There. I'm here to help. Give me a shout if you have a question.
Hey, what's going on, brother?
You're all set. You're going to love this. You've got a great deal there. specialize in those. Nice day.
Hey there, I'm hoping it's gonna be a nice weekend. I'm hitting the beach.
To all available units, we have a 211 silent on an armored truck. Respond crew 3.
I have eyes on the target.
Report the reckless driver near Dos Santos International Airport. Attention all units. Air support is heading home to refuel. Units reporting shots fired at an officer close to Dos Santos International Airport. Doing 50 miles per hour, close to Los Santos International Airport. Person resisting arrest near Los Santos International Airport. Suspect northbound close to Los Santos International Airport. Returning to base. Los Santos International Airport.
Drop it!
Can I get the cover?
They just disappeared!
Go screw!
Earth located, in pursuit.
Units from Los Santos International Airport. Dispatch units from Cypress Squad. Units reporting an officer struck by a vehicle in South Florida. Dispatch to La Mesa for the motorcycle rider without a helmet. Dispatch to SWAT units from Mission Row. Dispatch units from South Porta.
Shit! You hit me! Not the car!
A pedestrian involved.
Hey, you got off lucky, homie.
West Alpha. Threatening an officer with a firearm.